other moves that were made earlier today. NBA trade deadline, 6 o'clock Eastern time. And some major deals were completed. Out of 2:15 remaining of the fourth. Wallace to the fadeaway. I tell you, Karl Malone played it as well as you could hope for.
Got him off the low block there. Skipped the ball, made it go to the floor. Wallace still goes out, picks it up, turns away, shoots it, and makes it.
Wallace 4-for-4 from the field and the fourth. Utah up by 4. Just under 2 to go. Fourth quarter. Shot clock at 4. Starts digging. Starts somehow was able to penetrate. Pippen and Wells.
And John Starks with a great awareness of how much time was left. They had Stockton in trouble in the double team. When he threw it to Starks as an outlet, Starks knew he had to create something.
86-80 Utah. Minute and a half left in the fourth. Shot clock at 5. Here's Wallace. Again! 5-for-5 from the field. In the fourth quarter to Rasheed Wallace. And a whistle. The official Monty McCutcheon. Indicating a double foul. Well, Wells and Starks each called on a double foul. Always an unusual call.
You see this. Yes, we see Rasheed Wallace catching the ball and looking for it. The double team to come, but they're not going to double team when they're up 6 points. They're going to make him get two.
And Malone able to put it down with 88-82. Utah lead, a minute remaining in the fourth quarter. Portland could not take too much time with the basketball. And a long time to set up, but Anthony fires a three way off the mark. And the Jazz will take over.
Greg Anthony's